everyone, welcome back to Geo3 Online. This is Shobhit Agarwal, welcomes you on the behalf of Geo3 Academy. The students, we are studying chemistry for class 12. In the previous videos, we have studied about the conductances, various kinds of conductances, specific molar conductance, and the different kinds of ways to measure these conductances. In today's session, we will discuss about how the molar conductance of a particular electrolyte changes with concentration. Especially the determination for a variation of molar conductivity has been categorized into two ways, that is for strong electrolytes and weak electrolytes. Since we know very well that strong electrolytes are of two types, strong and weak, that we have discussed in the chapter equilibrium of class 11. Okay, so today we will discuss about the variation of molar conductivity for strong electrolytes. See, the molar conductivity of strong electrolytes, that is delta M, that obeys the following equation, that is also known as Debye-Haeckel-Onziger equation, which is lambda m is equal to lambda m infinity minus b under root c. Actually, see what happens. Strong electrolytes are completely dissolved and completely ionized when dissolved in water. But what happens when the concentration for any strong electrolytic solution increases, the number of ions present in per unit volume, that also increases, due to which greater interionic attraction works over there, and this results in a decrease in the number of free ions in the solution, which causes the flow of electric current. So that's why as the concentration of solution increases, the number of free ions per unit volume, that starts decreasing. That's why the molar conductivity for strong electrolytes with concentration starts decreasing out. Okay, at under root c is equal to 0, so we will start, we will draw a curve between lambda m and under root c, and that will be a straight line. Okay, that will also show that this equation is correct, because this is the equation of the type y is equal to mx plus c, where y is equal to lambda m is equal to minus b, x is equal to under root c, and c is equal to lambda m infinity. If we will extrapolate the curve up to y axis, so we will get the value of lambda m at under root c is equal to 0. Under root c is equal to 0 means the molar conductivity at infinite dilution, which is termed, which is denoted by lambda m infinity. So for the strong electrolytes, the molar conductivity at infinite dilution can be directly obtained from the help of the graph. Thank you.